grandmother called me lazy. I was quite surprised. I told her I watched TV.
You too.
I exercised my eyes. She said, go run a mile. A mile isn't far. I told her I would do it if I could use the car.
Hey, Dad, I need the car keys.
5,280 feet. That's 5 times around my street. It wouldn't make me smile to have to run a mile. That's too many feet for me to run. 5,280 feet to run. It's further than a foot.
Foot.
It's longer than a yard.
Yard.
It's way more than an inch.
Inch.
To run it is quite hard.
Hard.
It's further than a meter.
Meter.
A kilometer too.
Kilometer.
My mother is a runner. She said, let's go run too.
No way!
5,280 feet. That's 5 times around my street.
What?
That's far!
It wouldn't make me smile to have to run a mile. That's too many feet for me to run. 5,280 feet to run. I told her I would run it if she paid me with ice cream.
Yummy.
A scoop for every mile, and I would join her team. I ran it with my mother. 2 miles went by quick.
I'm fast.
I ran it with my mother. It didn't hurt a lick.
And licking the ice cream was good.
5,280 feet. That's 5 times around my street.
What?
I think I'll pass out.
It wouldn't make me smile to have to run a mile. That's too many feet for me to run. 5,280 feet to run. Well, now I am a runner. I still spend time on screen. I mix it with some exercise. I'm feeling fit and lean. Nobody calls me lazy. Those days have come and gone. I think I'll set my new goal to run the marathon.
That's 26.2 miles.
5,280 feet. That's 5 times around my street.
That's far!
It wouldn't make me smile to have to run a mile. That's too many feet for me to run. 5,280 feet to run.